1996. He did a type of yoga called Gymnastica Natural, which is a Brazilian sort of a combination of yoga and a lot of like movements, mm-hmm. like rolling and animal-like movements, natural movements. Amazing stuff. See if you could find the guy who created that Gymnastica Natural, so you give the guy credit, because there's a really amazing style of working out. Yes.
No, Magueras are into gymnastics. There's a couple Brazilian guys that teach him.
That sport is actually so much more badass than it's given credit for.
Jiu-jitsu?
Like, no, I'm talking about like gymnasts.
Oh, gymnasts, for sure.
And like just, or even like yoga masters. Oh, like their physical ability is so beyond, I think, most people's perception of it when they first, you know, think about it. Like, these people are fucking psychos, man.
Professor Alvaro Romano is the guy who created Gymnastica Natural. And that was Hickson's thing. And there's videos of him doing it on the beach. There's a video of Hickson doing it, and you watch the movements, and you go, oh, this is almost like he's having, like, it's almost like shadow fighting with jiu-jitsu. Because you're being able to put your body in these weird positions over and over and over again and balance yourself and control. Yeah. It's all about just controlling your body in any weird way that you could possibly encounter a position where you'd have to be strong.
Yeah.
Wild shit, because he was way ahead of the curve, man. There was...